Bro, why didn't the last hit just combo? What just happened? That was unfortunate. Nice. Yeah, last hit just should have hit, dude. I don't know what happened. It's a lot of work not to get it. Let's get it. I've been struggling against Ken recently, I feel like, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh my god. Oh, the interrupt is so good right there. Doesn't try grabbing. No! That's good. I was hoping I was gonna try throwing Fierce out. Man, dude, he keeps checking me good with that jab. No! Yeah, that leaves me so active for so long. It's not too bad. Nice jump back! I just keep doing it. What the hell? Awesome. Okay, cool. Oh, he grabbed. No, that's good blocks. Oh. Oh, I tried to interrupt too and it didn't work. Of course he grabbed. Oh, come on. Let's go. Plus a meter back. Crash me kicks for the win, brother. Let's go. We got Tesla's reaction, right? I hate that, dude. Nice block. Let's go. Spend the meter, right? Oh, mash that jab, brother! Woo. Be mashing that jab to victory, dude. Hell yeah. Dude, recently, like, all my saltiest losses I've been to Rashid's, dude. They've been, like, whew, they've been whooping me, like, pretty bad beats at the end of it every time. That's perfect, Barry. Oh my god. Get the thing. Let's go. Let's do it, dude. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's a good neutral jump, I guess. Oh, it didn't confirm. Nice jump back. Should've just waited a bit. Win this set, dude. Oh, I can't look. I don't know if that's gonna kill, dude, but. That's the only confirm I could think of. Oh, it might kill actually. Cool, we got that. Wow, that was lucky, dude. Nice. Oh, wow. Oh, the grab. No. No. Oh, there's your grab. Nice block. Oh, I think I'm dead. No. Damn, JP? Ghastly JP? JP would be looking like a Pokemon on that one, dude. The wake of grab always gets me. Cool, let's get that. Nice jump back. Yeah, I respect, I was just gonna jump back against Honda, dude. It's just so good. Like, why wouldn't you? Nice perfect parry. Nice block. Oh, I'm getting exposed. Oh. Go! Grab on the leak, okay. Oh, I did it! Let's go! Bro, why ain't the last hit just combo? What just happened? That was unfortunate. Nice. Yeah, last hit just should have hit, dude. I don't know what happened. That didn't combo for me. That was very unfortunate. It's a lot of work not to get it. Nice. Let's get it. The Kens are out today, dude. What is this, like, the fucking... This is like the seventh Ken I've played, dude. It's a different Ken. It's not the same guy. Try to grab me, dude. Jeez, this is so disrespectful. Let's get it. Honda wins. Round one. I ate my medium punch so hard, I didn't even see it. Always jumping back, dude. I didn't want EX headbutt. I feel like that happens so often, dude. I actually ran behind it. That's crazy, dude. That was so far. Thank you. Cool. Alright, we beat that one, dude. Nice. I think it might have been the first game we beat today. Jesus. We lost to every type of can today. Okay, well, it's not a Shoto or Powerball, dude. Damn. But we do, we're bad against this match. I don't think we have a match we like, dude. We've been playing Honda so much, we don't like any of the matchups anymore. It's, the fun is ruined. That was insane. That's a good block. God, that did not reach. Oh, ran into that neutral drone, dude. Nice. Oh, thank goodness he kept jumping, dude. Bro, headbutts. Please headbutt. That was unfortunate, dude. He doesn't know what happened. That's how unfortunate that was. How'd I get OD headbutt? What just happened? I should kill still. Did the wrong combo, but I panicked. Cool. Officer Nasty. Why do they call you Officer Nasty, bro? Why do they call you that? That was terrifying. That should have screwed me up. That neutral jump, dude. Why can't everyone just do that for me? Wow, that ate my stand, medium punch. That was definitely the wrong combo, dude. Jesus. I dropped that combo, dude. I have all data confirm that combo and ruined the whole combo. Jumping, dude. If they all could just jump like that, dude. If everyone just jumped like that at the end, I'd win so many matches, dude. I'm being lucky that everyone keeps doing that, like, jump. Because I keep butt slamming in or headbutting it. Oh, no. No. Dude, I don't know if we keep it alive with this one. Oh, this guy, dude. This guy always beats us, dude. I don't know. We probably beat him once or twice, but. We play this guy way too much, dude. Like, unhealthy amount of times we play this guy. Where I don't trust that I can beat him anymore. Oh, go. Bro, that caught every button for no reason. Nice jump, I guess. That broke Barry. That's crazy. Oh. No. Dude, Kimberly so much. Kimberly beats Honda, dude. I swear. I don't know why that didn't connect. No. Thank you. Jeez. Oh, I got the meter back, dude. Ooh, I mashed that so hard. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's do it. We did it. Oh my god, brother. Look at that win streak right there, dude. I think that's a good spot to end that sesh, dude. That was our sesh. We did it. We did the things. We actually gained points. Got to 1655, which is really good. It shows you how hard Master Rank is, because it's... That was an 8-game win streak, dude, and we barely got to 1655, which is crazy, dude. It's crazy how that's as far as we got right now. With that many wins, you'd think it'd be more. At least 100, but you gotta think about it, like, you're at 1700, dude, you're pretty good at this game. Even above, if you can stay above 1500, you're doing pretty good. I feel like you're winning more matches than you're losing when you're over 1500. I feel like that's, like, the sweet spot. If you're staying at around 1500, you're winning more games than you're losing Master Rank, which is good. And if you can get back to 1500, that means you're doing pretty good.